Welcome back to the channel, Classic Volkswagen Lovers. This is Junior with the classic VW Bucks. Today here with Sunny, the Super Beetle, at the 31st Joaquin Memorial High School Bulky Fest. The Bulk Fest this year has a little bit of a different setup. This year, we're actually parking on the green. So before, we used to park in the back, back in the parking lot by the high school. But for some reason this year, they just have a different setup. So anyway, I'm gonna go around and show you some of the beauties that come to the show every year. And we'll start looking at some parts maybe also for Casper. Remember, I have Casper, I have Frankenstein that I'm still working on. This year has been kind of like a low season for me in terms of loading videos to YouTube in terms of Volkswagen restoration because I had a long due, honey to-do list and the house that I had to take care of and I'm actually almost done with that. So once I get done with that, I'll get back to the farm.
I love this blue color. Nice.
1974 Super Beetle. Very nice. Oh wow. You have the original sticker on the car, huh?
Yeah, it's her car. She bought it from the original owner.
Wow.
Yeah.
Very nice. 3018. Wow.
It only has 17,000 miles.
Wow, very nice.
Just getting broken in.
I think this is a 1962. Very nice. And there is Sunny. You already know Sunny. Yeah, 1972, I believe this is. Yeah, 1972. Custom interiors on this car. That I'm going to restore. This is a 1969. Cool.
remember you. I love that team of the Beatles. I remember that from last year.
Yeah.
Awesome, yeah. This is so neat. All of them in there. And them right here. Check that out, it's got a vintage Jetson supercharger in it. Yep, that's what that is.
That's a book for one of those.
The Jetson supercharger.
Ah, there you go.
Yeah, vintage. That one right there. It's hard to find them. Yeah.
people that think you should have a motor up front.
I want
yeah.
it. There
you go. I, you know.
Is it yours?
That's awesome, man. Yeah. That's great.
I want that engine.
Yeah.
Where'd you get that?
It's...
you know what?
I have to remember the company name, but believe it or not, I got it on Amazon.
Amazon, wow.
I got it on, as a matter of fact, if you order it in the U.S. Amazon, they want like $250, $275, which uh-huh. is way too much. So I just went to Amazon.de in Germany, and if you're a Prime member, they shipped it to my house Prime.
Really?
Cost me no extra, and it was about $170.
Wow.
U.S.
Pretty cool.
So
awesome.
I ordered a bunch of models that way off of that.
69 right there. 71?
70. Yep, this one's all original, man.
Cool.
Just gonna turn it. We're gonna turn it over 52,000 miles today.
I'm actually missing the sink.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's got everything else. I just got it about 6-8 months ago.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. I have restored a few Volkswagens, but never had done like a van or a bay window.
Your best friend's gonna be in LA. Have you ever looked on there?
No.
It's coming out of the UK. And they have almost every authentic Westie piece.
NLA?
NLA, no longer available. And it's actually surprisingly, non-expensive.
Awesome.
I think, relative.
Awesome, I appreciate it, thanks a lot.
Cool.
Well, I'm Junior. Nice to meet you, man.
I'm Matt. Nice to meet you.
Sí, sí. ¿Qué pasa, Borico? ¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo
estás? ¿Bien?
¿Cómo tú estás?
Hola, buenas.
Hola. ¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás?
Sí, saluda. Saluda a nuestra gente de Puerto Rico.
No, mira, saludo a la gente de Puerto Rico, desde aquí, de Cleveland, pero aquí en Colombia.
Hi, how are you? Good. Nice to meet you. I'm Junior from Classic VW Bucks. What year is this? 76? Yours?
This one?
Yeah.
Service.
What year is it?
69.
69? But pretty cool. Very nice. I like this setup though.
This is nice. This is Camping World.
Camping World?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And it just hooks to the...
There are no holes drilled into it.
Wow.
Okay, so I did a walk around here. Not as many buses as other years, but I did get to see a few friends that I normally see every year at the Volkswagen Fest. So here we are now again. Let's go take a look at that little car right there. That's an awesome car. Look at that little Porsche right there.
I've only seen one real one of these.
Oh yeah?
I've never bought it. It was in
wow.
Somebody in Germany bought for over $3. I like that. Crazy. You wouldn't let you sit there.
I just said, what's the car you get in now?
I know, I'm old, I get I want a 356
Rest. Oh, do you?
Yeah. They're making them now, hard tops.
Yeah.
Look at them.
All right, folks, so that's pretty much it for this year's Volkswagen Fest here at the Columbus Volkswagen Fest. So I'll see you soon. Until then, this is Junior with Classic VW Bucks. Junior out.